I had to step off for a second, but anyhow, we're back. Oh, get up attack would have actually might have worked. Sending Falcon off stage, putting him in the up guard position. I was about to say, is that actually gonna kill? But anywho. Back throw, edge guard. Oh, that was so good. Oh, he let him tech. Could have easily just did a full hop in there, get him off stage. It was gonna put him in a really bad situation. So, Wookiee now with a 2-stock lead. Ooh, good dash away, come back, get that grab. A good follow up with that down smash. Sakurai combos. Oh. He really wanted that tech chase with the flat drop down air. Terrible trade. Terrible trade. Madrush team stopping Wookiee with that down air. Down to the last stock. Game 2. Oh. They switched spots. This could be a good DI. Texan. Wookiee's able to get a grab back throw. Stronger than the forward throw. Oh, I thought he was going to go for an upper. Cover the top off. Stomp. Oh my god. Oh my god. A leading rainbow. Alright. So it's 1-1. Let's see who gets the advantage. So Madrush is looking to adjust his game plan. Approach the match in a better manner. Safer fashion. Capitalize on his approaches when he does land a hit. Oh. Ooh. Oh, the battle cow. Ledge hog, that's a stop. That was way too late of the smash, and he was far too, yeah, he was too far away. Two stock deficit right off the back, only a minute and a half into the game. Super Broom Fan does not work. Good DI. Found some great DI by Wookiee. Saving him in that stock, otherwise he would have lost that one for sure. Yep, that's a stock. Game to choose the name of the game. Back here, seals the stock. Still a hefty two-stock deficit. Poor job of escaping those invincibility frames. Gets back here, edge guard situation. Down tilt to run off an air. A lot of people would have just continued to try an down air. And with Madrush's DI, he might have gotten a hug-in. Oh my god, had he been a little bit higher, he would have gotten that sweet spot. He was far too low. He wanted to get the generic, what is it, up, B, up, and then down. Locks onto the ledge. Pretty easy one. Actually, probably the easiest one of the game. Run off in there? No. Goes for the safe option. Wookiee takes it.